Broadcasting live from a hidden studio high atop Southwest Portland. This is Quarantine TV. Well, here we are again, and it's time for another season of Quarantine TV. I'm going to take advantage of this time while you're at home. You're my captive audience of the show, so I'm going to let me entertain you, okay? And why not, right? Let's have a... Well, I'm stuck in home again. I'm stuck at home with my friend. Hey, I got something better.
Did we get that on tape?
There it is.
Okay. Are you ready for Randy?
I don't believe it. Randy Hansen. They were really
ready.
Right,
let's give a nice warm welcome for Randy Hansen.
Thank you.
hey, let's go way back in time. Half of these people aren't even around anymore, but Jesse Samsel had a great little show that has Timber Blakely and Jim Meese, Paul DeLay, and a whole lot more. So let's go to the Blues in the Schools ones. On the second season of Quarantine TV, thank you to Governor Nanny Brown. We are stuck at home for the holidays. So enjoy. Okay. this guy was a guitarist. I met him on a Church of El Duce, the very first Church of El Duce recording sessions. And, man, he's a small guy, but he puts out a big, big sound. Here we go.
Thank you. done.
Thank you.
let's get back to some videos. Let's do something funny, okay? We're going to need something funny. This is something I produced in 1996 for Mad Magazine. This is the Mad Magazine, the lighter side of. And let's do it.
May I help you?
Do you have something for a bad case of the hiccups?
I certainly do.
Boom! Hey! What are you trying to do? Give me a heart attack?
Your hiccups are gone, aren't they? It works every time.
I was asking for my wife back home!
God, I'm so sorry. I'm such a klutz. I messed up your old carpet.
That's okay. I'll get a broom.
I'll clean it up.
So thank you, and thank you, crew. That doesn't exist except in my brain. And thank you, all my imaginary friends. I never know if I'm reaching you. I never know who watches the show or if anybody ever does watch the show. So you can use the contact form on the contact page at usmetal.com or at the bottom of any page on my website and send me an email. And I'll send you a reply. So I'll talk to you later, and thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you're on YouTube. And thank you. I'm Matt McCourt, and good night.